Have you heard about magnetic nanoparticles? Thanks to their easy capacity to functionalize and their superparamagnetic behavior, they are considered of great interest in many different fields. The objective of our work is the synthesis of functionalized magnetic nanoparticles. Due to limitations in conventional synthesis methods, we propose the use of microfluidics. This way, the energy and reactants consumption is reduced, the scale-up is easier, and a higher control of the process variables is possible, which results in smaller particle sizes and narrower size distributions. Once the particles are synthesized, they are used for the capture of hexavalent chromium, selected as a model system. This capture is done first in batch and then in continuous mode, using a microdevice. The experimental data is finally used to develop a mathematical model.